And there is a gate called not gate. So it's inverter or not gate. Inverter. So this is a symbol. Basically what it means, the output is the opposite of the input. So if I have zero here, I get one at the output. If I have one here, I get zero at the output. If you see only an arrow, that's a buffer. What is a buffer? That means whatever is your input, the same is at the output. If you have one here, you get one. If you have zero here, you get zero. And then you can play.